Well, it's Elvis Presley's birthday this Sunday, you may have heard. So we're indulging a little early and we're making some foods fit for the king. We have Alicia White and Ed Camarillo from The Range here in Hillcrest, and it smells so good in here.
Thank you. Thank you for having us.
Hey, guys, thanks so much for coming in. You have all of these different recipes that you're going to show us that Elvis would have loved. I'm thinking comfort food, and I was thinking the peanut butter and
banana
sandwich or something.
We brought it, but I ate it, so unfortunately we don't have to show.
So we have to show some other comfort food. So this is great, and your restaurant is really cool because it's all free range,
grass-fed.
Yes, yeah. So it's good stuff.
Absolutely.
So it justifies the cream gravy and all that,
of
right?
Of course. Once a week is okay. Sunday mornings for brunch.
Okay, just to celebrate Elvis's birthday, so what do we have here?
We have quite a bit going on. He was a big Southern guy, and although we're not typically Southern, we are more comfort. So we have chicken and waffles, of course, biscuits and gravy. Then we're actually going to make a brisket sandwich for you as well with
Excellent.
Sweet potato fries, which everybody knows he loved.
Sweet potato fries are so good. They're so popular now,
they
too.
They are.
Yeah.
We were at first.
Very good. So you also have a happy hour that goes on there, too.
We do. It's our crafty hour, Monday through Friday, 4 to 7 p.m. It's $2 off our craft beer selection, which 9 out of our 12 taps come from San Diego. So it's a big,
You get a pretty good crowd in there?
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, excellent. And then you also, we have a deal, too. So keep this in mind, too. There's gifts out there. Half-price Meals and Steals gift certificates on our website worth $50. You pay just $25. So there's several of those, so you got to go check that out, too.
We have an awesome movie night next week. We're showing The Birdcage, so we do dinner theater.
Oh, you do The Birdcage. That's a great movie.
Yeah.
It's a good one.
So you can use that gift certificate next week.
Oh, very good. So what night is that going to be on?
Tuesday night.
Tuesday
January
night.
10th.
The 10th, yeah.
All right, so let's get into what we're going to make here. I lived in the South for 8 years in Texas, and so biscuits and gravy rock.
It's delicious.
Yeah.
And biscuits are made in-house, as is our gravy. If you want to step aside, I don't want to burn you. Get all that going on.
Excellent. Look at that.
So if Ed's going to go in and start plating the brisket sandwich with our caramelized onions, and we actually use a Wagyu beef as well, so it's Kobe beef.
And this is a brisket sandwich?
It's a brisket sandwich. A lot of our produce is local from a Hillcrest Farmers Market as much as possible. So
it's so nice to be able to use the local stuff and help
it really
our community.
Is, yeah.
Caramelized onions?
Caramelized onions, you got it.
Oh, that looks good. Do you guys have a personal favorite? What do you like the most?
You know, on my cheat days, I'll do the chicken and waffles for sure. It's a potato chip crusted chicken. It's our signature item. It's instead of breadcrumbs, it's crusted and potato chips and buttermilk. So,
oh my
it's
gosh,
a bit of a
gosh, that's
splurge,
so good.
But
I could see Elvis dipping into this.
I could too.
You know, some people say he's still around there, so he could be into the range.
Now.
You never know.
Yeah.
Elvis is in the building. And what's your favorite?
Probably the Range Burger. So,
yeah.
Our grass-fed beef with some of the brisket on top, and then a fried egg.
Oh, excellent. Yeah. Now, how long have you been open, and what kind of makes you stand out from some of the other places? Because there are a million restaurants
there
in this town.
There are. It's just about 6 months now, but our theory on what we do is what keeps us going for sure. As local as possible, cage-free, grass-fed, everyone's into the new healthy things. So if you're going to come do that, then we're definitely the leading on that.
Yeah. We also have a great space. It's a two-level restaurant, so we do private parties upstairs, plenty of space. We have two garage doors that we put in, so it's very open. It's just a unique building if you haven't seen it.
Very welcoming to everybody.
Okay, very good. So it's pretty hopping. Do people need to make reservations or can they just, you know, stop on in? And
definitely can do both. If you want to call 619-269-1222. But yeah, we're always open Monday to Friday, breakfast
and
all day.
Tuesday you have the Birdcage showing. Just
we
to
do.
Remind people that there are those gift certificates out there for that or any time you want to go. And it's a $50 gift certificate. You only pay $25.
Yep.
So
it's a way to go.
Go online and get it.
Absolutely.
All right, thanks. I can't wait to try this stuff. I was wishing we had spoons or something because I'm about to pick up this biscuit and gravy and eat it off the plate. All right. Thanks, guys, for coming in.
Thank you for having us.
Don't forget The Range.
Yeah.
All right. San Diego Living is coming right back. We'll do anything that you want to do. But honey, lay off.